One of the boxes of bees that we brought back from the West County is so crowded that they're literally bearding out the front now that it's nice and warm. West County's pretty cool and windy. This is one box that I set up like this, hoping that the girls would at least have the opportunity to move into the other box. I also have a second one over here doing exactly the same thing. So we have very, very crowded boxes, and it does look like these will probably be the first two boxes that I go into to see how much needs to be done. These will be followed by a short bunch of videos and pictures as I get into each and every box. I hope to do a record for you.